£24, that was the price. The fruit machine had to pop in, but you covered your chips in sauce red and brown. As much as you like, because it's all watered down anyway. The twins out back, peeling spuds and smoking fags. Already men, they're not yet 13 years old. They come on the jukebox of Brendan Shine. Gloria, one day at a time, sweet Jesus. The rubettes and slave, little and Abba, the dancing queen. You can dance and you can jive, but you work in the food factory all your fucking life. Bags of plates, scratch white jelly and ship from Ica. A leg of fish and a breast of chicken without a bra. And the sauce, red and brown. The portions large and greasy, like the windows from where you're gonna find you in this town. Nothing ever happened in this town. Over the road, Frank McDonald's. His glass is superfluous, his hands are his eyes. He gave us penny bars and major, a decent old skin, emeralds and gold flake, the absent tweet after. And Peter O'Brien, he sold gangman suits in Glasgow. Kicked up a Dublin's docks by Josie in a green flatbed bar of Frank Clark. On a journey punctuated with apples, Minolta, Kells, Navin, and Cronin. I bought indoor fireworks from gainers on the green that fizzed and died. Tired out like anti-mage instead. But kissed across the evening, visiting a favourite nephew. Nursed to death, he died in a palindromic town. A nursing home of sorts. Please let me go quickly without idiot nephews. Life is life. The end is not relief. Teardrop explodes, and chips covered in sauce, red and brown. Piloting UFOs and flying saucers, asteroids that thrusted at hyperspace and disappeared like specters. Fresh-faced at 15, I hyperspace and disappeared, only to reappear halfway across the world, middle-aged and lined, longing for all that used to bore me, embarrassed by all I once held dear.